discovered a cache of documents relating to the work of Luigi Galvani. It's obvious that someone, probably Kessler, took Galvani's ideas of how electricity interacts with muscles and tried to expand it. Fletcher's stuck here about creating a new kind of ion, but I don't understand it. Get a copy of all of this and send it to the P.O. box. Escorted Sasha into the Warren tonight so that she could meet with some older man. Don't know his name, and Sasha made it clear she wanted the meet kept a secret. As for the Warren, it's even worse than I had imagined. Homeless people everywhere, people starving, buildings on the verge of falling down. Someone needs to take a bulldozer to that place. Background information. According to the group's official history, research surged ahead and numerous breakthroughs were achieved under Tate's leadership. Side note, no evidence remains of any specific breakthroughs. Repeated requests to witness anything created during this era were denied. End side note. After Tate's death, the First Sons formally designated Empire City as their base of operations. Thank you. A romantic relationship has formed between Sasha and Kessler. Although it largely appears to be on the level, occasionally Sasha will mutter that Kessler isn't doing as he's told, or that she doesn't understand why he's different. She's clearly referencing something beyond the usual power dynamics present in any relationship.
Dustmen took my brother, and they're stealing the blast shards we hid.
I could rescue her brother and give up the shards. Or maybe I let the dustmen haul him away, and then all of the shards are mine.
You saved him! I'll never forget you!